is literally, literally legends on the green carpet tonight. These are the connoisseurs of the renaissance of African music, contemporary rhythms that we're jamming to from left and right. Kenny's music, prime time. This is one of the beginning points of the whole story. It's a delight to have you on the green carpet rhythms of the runway. Tell me how you see fashion connected to music.
It's a global movement. I mean, Africa is dominated by international movements, so we're not only exporting our music, we're exporting everything positive about us, the way we dress, our food, our language. You know, when they play our music now, they sing in our language and part of the Olay. They imagine our dressing as well, so it's a very positive thing, and I love it. Music and fashion go together.
They definitely go together. And in this 10th edition of Rhythms on the Runway, the focus is about green, as far as our fashion is concerned, as far as our music is concerned. When you put the two together, how does that connect for you, as far as the green focus is concerned?
Take a look at me.
You are definitely glowing in green. You are vintage glowing in green. Fantastic, we're definitely representing green. But you know, you can't see all the flair, all the elegance of the grandeur of the African without connecting to royalty. I see some really great unique combinations in design right here. With the glow of the gray hair, it just takes to a whole new level. So sir, just tell me, what was the inspiration for your album tonight?
Well, actually, I tried to promote our brand, I tried to promote our young ones. This album was designed by a young man called Mike in Nigeria. He's an architect by profession, he loves design, and we tried to encourage our young ones. So, just representing Rhythms on the Runway, and representing Nigeria, everything possible for Africa.
That's right, mighty hands wherever you are. The prompt goes out for you, and of course, the legendary Keke is to tell us a bit of his inspiration.
Well, I'm here in New Orleans, right now, not from Lagos, but from Warri, Delta State. From Warri to Lagos, what
are they doing? They brought down for TV.
And again, the cap I'm wearing, beautiful. Of course, made by Adeneye. Adeneye is a Yoruba, and of course, it is a Yoruba statement. And it means crown.
It is royalty, it is dignified gentlemen in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Big props to Keke Music and Prime Time TV, all the way from Lagos, Nigeria, and beyond. And I can't really carry that. At all. Good to have you on the green carpet. See you on the runway as well.